Sony, the record company you work for, you owe them one last album.
We have been under contract since 1995. We had 7 albums we had to turn in.
You had to sign for 7 albums.
Yeah, that was standard. That was the standard deal.
Wow. Oh, my God. They must have made if you sold 30 million albums, the money they must have made off of you.
In music, I think in general, we're not like treated like actors. You know, you talk about your set when you made Private Parts and how spoiled everyone is and how fun it is. Music is very different. But then if you're in country music, it's even lower.
Worse.
On the totem pole. So when our first single came out, it really took off. I think we'd already sold 1 million records when Christmas Comes Around. And I was like telling Marty and Emily, oh my God, this year, Christmas, what is Sony going to give us? Because you're hearing like Frasier, the whole cast of Frasier got cars. Cast of Friends. I'm like, they know they're paying us like a penny on the dollar for this record. So we're going to get something great. The mailman came to my door that year and handed me a little box. And it was from Sony Music. And I was like, it must be the keys in here. it's too little for the actual car. And I open it up and it's designer soaps. And I was pissed. I called our manager and I was like, we got soap. We got soap. I was like, it's Sony. At least send me a big TV. You make fucking electronics. Send us a free TV. Well, a couple of weeks later, we did get big TVs.
If somebody sends me soap, I assume I smell. That's what they must think. You know, I'm like, but
we know you like bluegrass, but give us a break. You can
believe me, if anyone, I should send my staff soap for Christmas. You should smell these guys.